about some of the actors that were in this show. There were a lot of actors who'd never acted before that made great breakout performances, Kristen Bell, Jake Wardle, and there was also Don Murray, a veteran actor who starred with Marilyn Monroe in 1956 in Bus Stop. He got to make out with Marilyn Monroe. And he played Bushmill Mullins, who was a part that was written for a young, much younger man. What made you think Don could do that part?
I don't know that it was written for a much younger man. Don Murray was absolutely perfect for that role. And Don Murray, I think he's in his 80s, has a kind of a photographic memory. He had no problem with his lines. He was a perfect Mr. Mullins. And any of you who have seen the show, do you agree with me on that? I love Mr. Mullins, and I love Don Murray.
Yeah, he was great. Were there two actors that you cast together that had a chemistry you hadn't anticipated? Just two people you put together that really ignited on stage?
I think there was a lot of combos that were magical. Hutch and Chantel were magical. Hit team, and let's see, the Mitchum brothers.
Oh.
They just, you know, the whole idea is these brothers, they love each other completely, and they are the two of them against, not against everybody, but together, no matter what comes down the road, they're together. And they gave that feeling 100%.
Yes, they certainly did. Also in Twin Peaks, The Return was the beloved Harry Dean Stanton, who we just lost.